There is Gulf of Alaska, where two types of oceans meet, but do not mix with each other.